saw my cousin fall from the sky electrocuted by a high voltage line. My life changed since that day. I am now no longer a child. I think about how every day I'm alive. I saw a young boy hang out with a belt. There was no way to revive him. He was really dead.